Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. There are times when you share files or printers over the network but from another computer you don't see the target computer over the network. As in this example, I share a folder for everyone. Everyone on my local network has access, edit, and delete permissions to this shared folder. The folder has been shared over the network successfully. But from another computer in my local network can see the target computer. So how to fix this? Please set up the target computer as follows to solve the problem. First, you set the target computer's network to private. Your network connection is set to public by default. Next, you set up your Windows computer's firewall to allow this target computer to be discovered by other computers on the local network. Here I set up a firewall for both private and public networks. To share files and printers over a network, set up advanced network sharing as follows. You enable network discovery on the target computer. Next, enable file and printer sharing for the target Windows computer. You can disable the password requirement when sharing files if you want. You enable the password requirement when sharing files if you want to ensure the safety of your data. The final setup for the target computer is to set it up to join your local network. I will set up this computer to join the local network to connect to other computers on the network. My computer joins a non-domain network because my network is a work group. This setting requires your computer to restart for the changes to take effect. After reboot, I use another computer to explore the target computer to check the result. As you can see, the target computer has been discovered. You only need to enter the username and password of the target computer to access the shared resources. Good luck, thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.